Absurdist Fiction, Wikipedia article audio. Absurdist fiction is a genre of fictional narrative, most often in the form of a novel, play, poem, or film, that focuses on the experiences of characters in situations where they cannot find any inherent purpose in life, most often represented by ultimately meaningless actions and events that call into question the certainty of existential concepts such as truth or value. Common elements in absurdist fiction include satire, dark humor, incongruity, the abasement of reason, and controversy regarding the philosophical condition of being nothing. Works of absurdist fiction often explore agnostic or nihilistic topics. While a great deal of absurdist fiction may be humorous or irrational in nature, the hallmark of the genre is neither comedy nor nonsense, but rather, the study of human behavior under circumstances that appear to be purposeless and philosophically absurd. Absurdist fiction posits little judgment about characters or their actions, that task is left to the reader. Also, the moral of the story is generally not explicit, and the themes or characters' realizations, if any, are often ambiguous in nature. Additionally, unlike many other forms of fiction, absurdist works will not necessarily have a traditional plot structure. Overview. Examples. The absurdist genre grew out of the modernist literature of the late 19th and early 20th century in direct opposition to the Victorian literature, which was prominent just prior to this period. It was largely influenced by the existentialist and nihilist movements in philosophy, and the Dada and Surrealist movements in art. Psychologists at the University of California, Santa Barbara, and the University of British Columbia published a report in 2009 showing that reading absurdist tales improved test subjects' ability to find patterns. Their findings summarized that when people have to work to find consistency and meaning in a fragmented story, it increases the cognitive mechanisms responsible for implicitly learning statistical regularities. Examples of notable absurdist fiction writers include. Individual absurdist works include. Examples of notable absurdist filmmakers include. Edward Albee, Samuel Beckett, Albert Camus, Fyodor Dostoevsky, Jean Genet, Nikolai Gogol, Franz Kafka, Haruki Murakami, Jean-Paul Sartre, Kurt Vonnegut, Kobo Abe, Daniel Carms, Dino Buzzati's The Tartar Steppe, Ralph Ellison's Invisible Man, Joseph Heller's Catch-22, Thomas Pynchon's V, plays by Eugene Ionesco, some early plays of Harold Pinter, some works by Tom Stoppard, Ingmar Bergman, Louis Bunuel, Coen Brothers.